1's complement representation. So 1's complement representation is, now onwards I will not say as 1 1 1 minus 1 0 0 0, just convert given number if it is 1 to 0 0 to 1. So this is your original value. If it is 0, 1's complement of that will be 1. If it is 1, 1's complement of that will be 0. So yesterday also we discussed, just for revision. So if it is 1010, it is 0101. Like that, given a 1, it will be converted to 0. Given a 0, it will be converted to 1. With the help of which gate, ma? With the help of a NOT gate. With the help of a NOT gate. So this is your 2's complement. So if you want to do 2's complement for 5, so why I have considered 8 bits? Why I can take only 101, no? Why? Because internally, whatever these operands are there, these operands will be stored inside a register. And if the register size is 8 bits, this will be represented in 8 bits by placing in LSB, MSB parts zeros. So in this way, it is represented. So whenever you are doing any kind of an operation, both A and B must be equal bits. It should be equal bits. For example, if A is 8 bits, B should also be represented in 8 bits. So in this way, so let me take 5. So 5 I am representing in 8 bits, 0, 0. If you first, in order to do 2's complement, first you have to do 1's. Yesterday we discussed 2's complement, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, only one example.
Okay. Let me take other example also. So this is your given number. So first, in order to do 2's complement, first you have to do 1's complement of that. Given a number 1, 0 must be converted to 1. So in this way, you will get 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, plus 1 if you add. This is your 2's complement. Okay, this is your 2's complement. Now, everyone write down in your notes the side heading, binary subtraction using 1's complement form. It is 100% expected question for your external, for your mids, and for your assignment 5 marks also. So see here, binary subtraction using 1's complement. First, you try to see the steps to be followed for doing binary subtraction using 1's complement form. Okay, given the number to be subtracted to, what you have to do, you have to convert that number to be subtracted to 1's complement form. Then perform the addition. If carry is 1, if the carry generated, then add it to the result obtained, and result obtained is positive and it is in original form. So if carry is 0, then result obtained is negative form and it is in 1's complement form. Now you cannot understand anything until and unless I take an example. So this is your example. Let me take A minus B. Em raskunarama notes lo side heading?
Binary subtraction using.
Yes.
Complement.
How many complements can be represented in how many ways, ma? In 2 ways. What are those 2 ways? One is radix complement can be represented, and diminished radix complement. Diminished radix complement R minus 1's complement, and radix complement R's complement. So now we are representing, we are going for a binary. So it will be 1's and 2's complement. First we will start with 1's complement binary subtraction, then we will go for 2's complement binary subtraction. So in 1's complement binary subtraction, what we are doing is we are converting subtraction to addition. Minus B. Okay, so let me take the operand values. The operand values that I am taking here is 4, B equals to 2. B equals to 2. Now tell me, see here, ma, in the question, even if it is binary subtraction, in the question it won't be given as binary subtraction. It will be given a decimal number 4 and 2, perform binary subtraction. So given a decimal number, you need to convert to binary, and after doing that you need to do binary subtraction. So here 4, it is represented in decimal. So decimal in binary, what we will get, ma? Decimal number 4 in binary, Imrayalama, what we have to write?
0100.
0010. but 2, this must be, this minus b must be represented in complement. So which complement means, based on the question, if it is asked to 2's complement, this minus b must be represented in 2's complement. But in the now we are discussing 1's complement, this minus b must be represented in 1's complement. First write as it is. So b equals to 2, so 2 is represented 0 0 1 0. Now you do 1's complement of that. 1's complement ante enti, converting zeros to ones and ones to zeros. Okay, because zero on kabatti, I have to write one. Here zero, I have to write one. Zero, one. This is ones complement. So this is ones complement of two. Okay. So now a equals to four. I have written b complement. B complement means mention here. B complement is here. Ones complement you are doing. Ones complement equals to what you have calculated. It is 1 1 0 0 1. Now first step completed, right? So what's first step? Convert the number to be subtracted to ones complement form. So this is the number minus b. So this minus a, I am not doing anything, just I have written the number as it is, like 0 1 0 0, but number I have converted to ones complement form. So minus 2 I have represented in ones complement form. So I got 1 1 0 1. Next step is what? Next step is, if carry is 1, then the result obtained is positive. So how can we know that whether carry is generated or not? Means first you have to do binary addition. So here we are performing addition, not subtraction. See this. Okay, so here it is 1 0. 1 plus 1 will be 0, 1. Next 1 plus 1 will be 0, carry. Carry is generated means, listen here, where are the steps? So if carry is 1, then add it to the result obtained. First of all, where you have to check carry? We are having 4. Whether we have to check carry here or here, means carry must be checked after MSB part. This is your MSB. Everyone knows MSB, right? MSB part. Yes, this is your MSB part. If carry generated after 4 bits, if you are doing 4 bits addition, and after MSB part for the 5th bit, if you are getting a carry, then carry is generated. You need to consider then carry is generated, not in the middle of the sum. So if carry is generated, then you have to add the result back to the, you have to add that result, carry, to the result obtained. So what you will get? 0. This is the result that I obtained after performing addition for a and minus b. Calculate chesin tarvata we got 1 1 0 1. Rondo for 2 you have to do perform addition. Once if I perform addition, there is a carry generated after MSB 1. This 1 again you need to add to the result obtained. What result we obtained is 0 0 0 1. For that, the carry generated 1 need to be added. We have to say this as end around carry. This is very important. It will be asked in the mids. End around carry means, if carry generated, again we are adding to the result generate end around carry. So what you will get the result? 1 plus 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. This is your result. So tell me, what 4 minus 2? We got 2 is the answer. Okay, so in this first step completed. So here, if carry is 1, then add it to the result obtained, and result obtained is positive and it is in original form. So original result is in correct, it is, the result obtained is correct. So here, so if carry is 0, so we got carry as 1, that 1 again we added, so you got 2. So we know that it is positive. Why? Because why positive? What we have done? 4 minus 2 we have done, then definitely we will get positive number only. Now let me take reverse order. Ante enti cheppanamma. Now we will go for, instead of a minus b, let me go for b minus a. So previous ka a value and the b value, what value we have considered?
4, 2.
equals to 4, b equals to 2. Okay, now let me take like this, b minus a. So ela rasnamo b minus a, b plus minus a. Okay, now tell me which number I have to do negative representation. Negative represent ones complement, which number I have to select?
A.
4 I have to select. Oh yes, yes. So let me take b equals to, I will let me write aside. Now I have to write b, a value I have to write. So b value is 2. So this is positive number only. So I don't want to do any ones complement for that. I am writing as it is, like 0, 0, 1, 0. Now coming to minus a, a is 4. So you need to do ones complement for that. First, let me write what is representation of 4. 0, 1, 0, 0. This is 4. Now for that 4, do ones complement. So ones complement is 1, 0, 1, 1. This is your ones complement. So here you have to add ones complement. So if you add ones complement, here you, what you will get? 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Then what operation we are performing here? What operation we are performing here? Addition. So we are performing addition. Now tell me the result. 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. Do we got MSB part, after MSB part, any carry?
No.
No. If there is no carry, then the result generated is what? See the steps. If carry is 0, so we didn't get any carry, then the result obtained is negative form and it is not in the original form. You have to do ones complement, then only you will get the result. So here, the result generated is in ones complement form. You have to do again ones complement to get the result. So ipudu manaku ochina result correct, it is y minus 2. But as we don't know that is whether minus 2 or not, for finding whether you got minus 2 or not, whether the result is 2 or not, what you will do is again you will do ones complement. So 1101, do ones complement for that. This is minus 2. We know that we are considering what the result that we calculated is correct, and you will get minus 2. So let me see the positive representation of that. 0, 0, 1, 0. Yes, what we calculated is correct. So you have to verify and you have to end with converting again the result back to ones complement. Okay, is it clear? Admai namma. So two cases I have considered. What are those two cases? First case is when there is a carry generated after MSB, then you know that the result generated is positive and the carry must be added back to the result. Whereas in the second case, when there is no carry, the result obtained is negative and the result is not in an original form. In order to make that in an original form, you have to convert back to ones complement. So this is your minus 2, this is your plus 2. I will show you the example previously I have considered. See here, like this, you got this, but you don't know. By seeing this, can you able to identify it as minus 5? అర్థమవుతుందమ్మా ఇది చూడగానే ఇది మైనస్ ఫైవ్ అని నో సో వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ వన్స్ కాంప్లిమెంట్ అగైన్ సో దట్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ప్లస్ ఫైవ్ సో ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే వాట్ వీ హ్యావ్ డన్ ఈస్ వెదర్ యూ గాట్ ది కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ ఆర్ నాట్ ద రిజల్ట్ ఆప్టెండ్ ఇస్ నెగటివ్ నంబర్ కరెక్ట్ ఓన్లీ బట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు వెరిఫై డెఫినెట్లీ యూ షుడ్ నాట్ ఎండ్ హియర్ అగైన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ వన్స్ కాంప్లిమెంట్ ఫార్మ్ సో దట్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ప్లస్ టూ సో ఇన్ దిస్ వే యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ వన్స్ కాంప్లిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ అ బైనరీ సబ్ట్రాక్షన్ ones complement of a binary subtraction. So let me take another example. Anyone, can anyone give one example, ma, so that we will try a simple single digit numbers, or we don't take a big number. Anyone can give a question. Oka question cheppandi amma, solve cheddamu.
27 minus 7.
27 minus 7. Answer ఏం రావాలి? What answer we have to get? 27 minus 7.
20.
It is in decimal. 7 is also in decimal. Okay, 7 is also in decimal. Anyone convert 27 to binary and tell me the result. ఇక్కడ వచ్చిన ప్రాబ్లం ఏంటంటే ఏ ఎన్ని బిట్స్ ఉన్నాయి? వి హావ్ 5 బిట్స్, రైట్? సో జస్ట్ నౌ ఐ సెడ్ వెన్ యూ ఆర్ డూయింగ్ క్యాల్కులేషన్స్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు యూస్ బోత్ ఆపరెండ్ సేమ్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ బిట్స్ షుడ్ బి దేర్. సో ఏ హియర్ వి హావ్ 5 బిట్స్ బట్ బి హియర్ వి హావ్ 3 బిట్స్. వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఇస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు మేక్ ఇట్ టు ఈక్వల్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ బిట్స్. సో ఈక్వల్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ బిట్స్ అన్నప్పుడు ఇక్కడ ఏమవుతుంది? 111. I have to add LSB part lo add cheyala, MSB part lo add cheyala,
MSB
part lo 2 add cheyali. Appudu naaku em avutundi? Ikkada tally avutundi. Ikkada 5 bits here also, in B also we are having 5 bits. Next, what we have to do, this is your positive number for +7. You have to represent -7 using ones complement form, using ones complement form. So -7 in ones complement form is nothing but 1 1 0 0 0. So you got A also, you got, and ones complement B, B's complement, ones complement also we got. So now just we need to do addition, A plus minus B. Okay, so A is what? 11 0 11. B, what we calculated is 11 000. 11 000. Now do the addition, ma'am. 1 1 0 0 1 1 1. Antena addition correct, na? MSB, from MSB we got 1. What we have to do for this? ఏం చేయాలమ్మా ఇవన్నీ? యాడ్ 1 టు ద రిజల్ట్. రిజల్ట్ మళ్ళీ ఒకసారి రాసుకుందాం. సో 1 0 0 0 1 1 1. ఏమొస్తుంది? 0 1 0 1 1 0 1. ఏమొస్తుంది ఆన్సర్? ఏమొస్తుందమ్మా? కన్వర్ట్ దిస్ టు డెసిమల్. 19 అన్నారు ఎవరు? 10 100. పొజిషన్స్ పెట్టేసుకోండమ్మా, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఈజీ. 1 2 4 8 16. సో 16 + 4 విల్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు 20. విల్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు 20. ఎస్, వీ గాట్ ది ఆన్సర్. నౌ now go in a reverse way, ma. Consider B minus A and tell me the answer. Consider B minus A. Now B is 7 minus 27. Cheyandi 7 minus 27 chesinappudu carry na final result cheppandi. -20 ostunda answer? Adu evaraina chesthe you give me the answer. B plus minus A. ఏం చెప్పారమ్మా ఇందాక 27 11011
yes ma'am
ఓహో ఐ హావ్ కన్సిడర్డ్ 6 టెల్ మీ ది ఆన్సర్ వాట్ వి గాట్
01011
You stopped until here or done once compliment again?
Once compliment.
ఏం వచ్చింది once compliment చేస్తే?
01100.
So you have to show yes, this is minus 20 and after calculating once compliment, this is your plus 20. But you have to show that the answer we got is correct. Okay. So some students will stop here. Don't do that again. It is not in a normal form. In order to do again, you have to convert to ones complement so that we can understand the result that we obtained is correct. So this is ones complement. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes ma'am.
Then we will go for twos complement. Everyone write down side heading binary subtraction using twos complement form. Yes, binary subtraction using two's complement form. Okay, so these are the steps to be followed. And if everyone understood one's complement, then it not take much time to know about two's complement. First of all, first question is, if one's complement is available, then why there is a need of going for a two's complement is first question. Can anyone? What we are doing in one's complement is that from MSB, if there is a carry, again we are taking that carry and we are storing the result back, we are adding to the result. So internally extra circuits will be needed in order to monitor is there any carry generated after MSB part. If carry generated, again we have to connect it to that result. So here extra there is a problem with this is whenever there is a carry generated, again we have to that carry need to be added to the result. In order to do that, extra circuits will be needed. To overcome that, we are going for a two's complement. So what is an advantage in two's complement is that, so in two's complement, mommy, just a minute ma'am, yes ma'am. So here steps to be followed. So same as in one's complement, find a two's complement of a number to be subtracted and perform addition. If carry is generated, same previously, if carry is generated, the result obtained is positive and it is true form. Here if carry is generated, there is no need of adding back. We should ignore it. Whereas in one's complement, we have added back to the result. Whereas in two's complement, we have to ignore the carry generated. That let me show with an example. It will be clear for you all. First example, em iskunam amma 2 minus 4 minus 2 iskunam. Okay, na? So 4 minus 2. Is my screen visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Steps once if you understood clearly one's complement, then it is very easy for you to understand two's complement. So 4 minus 2, okay, so that I am representing as a plus minus b. Okay, so here 2 must be represented. So here minus 2, first let me go for plus 2. Plus 2 representation is 0 0 1 0. for this, if you want to do 2's complement, everyone must know how to do 2's complement and 1's complement. Then only you can go for binary subtraction using 2's complement and 1's complement. So here, in order to do 2's complement, first you have to do 1's complement plus 1 you have to add so that you will get 2's complement. So this is your 2 representation in binary 0, 0, 1, 0. First I am doing 1's complement. So first if you do 1's complement of that, what you will get? 1, 1, 0, 1. For that, if you add 1, you will get what? 2's complement. So I am adding 1. So if you add 1, the generated will be 2's complement. So it is 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. So what is A? A is 4. 4 is represented as
0, 1, 0.
0, 1, 0, 0. And B complement in 2's complement is represented as 1, 1, 1, 0. And perform addition. So what we will get? 0, 1, 0, 1. What we will get, ma'am? 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Mali MSB, we got from MSB part a carry. So we are in 2's complement form. If it is in 2's complement form, the carry generated should be ignored. We have to ignore this. We should not add the result, add it to the result. This is your final result. What we obtained is 2. Which is the answer? So the only difference between 1's and 2's complement is that in 1's complement, if carry is generated, we are adding that to the result obtained. Whereas in 2's complement, we are not adding, we are ignoring that. Okay.